Look at all of the stuff that I got. This, I have all of this. I'm pretty sure I have everything because Slay Classy is just classy. It's, look, all of this shit is just classy, bougie, ratchet, ass, sassy. I messed the lyrics. Okay, if you ain't got you some B. Lewis 50 in your game, what the fuck are you doing? You need to be coming on this website and downloading all these shoes, okay? All of these shoes, baby. Every single last one of these shoes, you need to be getting. You need to be going older, getting the old shit. You need to go newer, getting new shit. You need to go to, look, the Fila shirt. You got the Fila shit. You got this shit. You got this shit right here. You got this shit right here. Everything on this website is amazing. So today I'm gonna be doing something else. Today I will be showing y'all 46 alpha custom content creators. I will make a video for Master Match, but I don't really use Master Match as much. I have a lot of Master Match in my game, but I use alpha a lot more, and it's so easy for me to go to my go-to creators for alpha CC. So they're not in particular order by the ones I love the most, but I will point out who I feel like has the best CC that I could use.
Go to Google Maps in the description below, and now you won't be able to edit it, but you will be able to pick up all the three links, and you will go to all the pages. So for a lot of these pages, you will see that most of them have two links, some of them have one, but most of them have two. So as you can see, I have labeled everything. So the first link would be, it doesn't say Tumblr or, you know, anything of that sort. It would be to their main page, which they mainly use, which you will see them on mainly. So a lot of them, their first main page is SimDom, their first main page might be the Sims Resource, or it might be to their actual page that they have. But the second would be to their Patreon. Everything will be labeled, so y'all see that this is a Tumblr, this is a Tumblr as well, and all of them are labeled, so.
Okay, so we're firstly going to start off with Ebonics Sims. So y'all probably have already heard of Ebonics already, but this is Ebonics. So Ebonics has so many things. As you can see, a lot of her stuff are hairs. A lot of the Sims that you see in my game have a lot of Ebonics hairs. Ebonics has some of the best braids that I have ever seen in my life. Like, her braids are honestly flawless, and I really do love her braids and everything. Like, it's just, I love her stuff. We have Nightcrawler. Now, Nightcrawler is a very, very, very old Sims custom content creator. They have literally been making hairs for as long as I have been downloading. This is from one of the first custom content creators that I was ever downloading from. The next creator we have is Anto Sims. Anto Sims is another one of those OGs. I've been downloading from them since I have had custom content. Okay, so they have some beautiful hairs. I love this hair right here. I just got this. It's so beautiful. They have male hairs as well, but they mostly have female hairs, as you can see. They have a lot of these little exotic hairstyles that I've been wanting to use on one of my Sims. So this is their page on the Sims Resource, and they have more creations on here. I'm pretty sure if you have anything custom content, you have seen the Sims Resource, you have heard of the Sims Resource. But this is where they originally started. This is where I originally started downloading their stuff. But they have some really beautiful stuff. Next, we have Leah Lilith. Leah Lilith is also on the Sims Resource. So if you go to her page, she's also a OG with the hairs. Her hairs are gorgeous. I absolutely adore her hairs. I really do feel like her hairs are some of the best. Next, we also have another OG with the hairs, Wing Sims. So Wing Sims also is a very good creator with the hairs. With the hairs, you have to be very careful who you download from, because a lot of it can glitch out. Clothes is a little bit more easier with, but hairs, it took me a minute to find creators that made good quality hair that actually worked and didn't look bad. They're basic hairstyles, but they just look good because of the attention to detail and everything. It's just like, it's giving, and I love that. Next is a Black CC creator, okay? Brandy Sims. Brandy Sims has some of the best, when I say best, babe, I mean best hair, lashes I've ever seen. She has some of the best hairs, skin details, lashes. Look at all of her stuff. Okay, just look at this. These hairstyles are beautiful. Like these little butterfly locks. She got the Pop Smoke braids. All of the, like, look at this. The silk press. Everything that Brandy Sims puts out is a absolute banger. Literally. And you will see all her stuff. Like, she got the bob. I think I've used this. I think I gave Tia this bob. And you can see all of the hairstyles. I gave Tia this hairstyle too. All of the hairstyles is just gorgeous. Like, this is a beautiful one. I don't know if I have this one or not. I had to download that. Let me get that real quick. Hold on. Next, we have Black Sims. XX Black Sims. So, this
is... I cannot thank Black Sims enough for all the poopy times that they've put in my game. I honestly can't get over this. There's one day where this is the day I found out on Black Sims. Last year, somewhere around, actually almost a year ago, and I found their website, and I downloaded everything because all of their stuff is just beautiful. So most of their stuff that they do on here, you will see some stuff to me, like watches and, like, you know what I'm saying, necklaces and earrings and stuff, but most of the stuff they do on here, and I really do love all of their hairs. I can't get over none of these hairs. I've used almost all of them.
Telling you, XX Black Sims has it all. They got tattoos, they got the eyebrows, they have it all, babe. They have all of it, okay? Next creator is Ventler Universe. So, I absolutely love them. All of their, oh my God, all of their custom content is just beautiful. All of their stuff is gorgeous, okay? Now, I have almost every piece of custom content that they have ever put out, okay? Coming over to their blog post, they have a look. What is in the blog post? I'll put this on the Google Doc too. So, I don't think there is a piece of custom content that Ventler Universe has ever put out that I don't have. So next, we have one of my favorite, if not my favorite, Sims creator, Simplicity. I don't think that there is a piece of custom content that Simplicity has ever put out that I don't have. And I've said that for two, maybe four creators so far. But her hairs are actually off the fucking chain. And when I say off the chain, I mean it off the chain, babe. Okay? If you don't have no Simplicity hairs in your game, what the fuck are you doing? Literally, all of her hairs are so cute. So good quality. They have so many different colors. You can literally, when I made my Nasa Berry sim. I don't know if I'm doing the Nasa Berry channel still. If I do, I'm still use her. I'll put her on the screen. I made her, and literally I could not find nobody who had a color mint hair. Simplicity had it. And I use every hair that I used on her was a Simplicity hair. And they were all different because she has so many different ones. Her clothes are nice. Her rings. Everything that Simplicity has ever put out, I have downloaded. Because that's just how good quality her stuff is. And I need it. I fiend for everything that she puts out. Because literally, look at all this. Look at all of her stuff. Look at all of it. You can just tell. Her Patreon is also there. Boom. Another one of my favorite creators. Can't not get over her. Ellie Simple. Look at how good quality her stuff is. Don't it just make you feel like that is real? Oh my God. Like, her clothes give me life. Her clothes look so real. This looks like something that I have in my closet, honestly. Another creator? LYNX? Hold on. I don't know if you're supposed to say it together. Lynx? I'm going to say LYNX. But y'all, this is another creator. One of my favorites. She does so good on all her CC. I don't think that there is anything that she's posted that I don't have in my game. Literally, I think I have all of this. Next, oh my God, another one of my favorites. Blue Rose. A lot of these are on Sims Dom. I stay on Sims Dom, y'all. I'm sorry. But her stuff, y'all. Look, look. She got accessories. She got clothes. I absolutely live for Blue Rose custom content. Look, all of the like, it's just everything just looks so beautiful, and it just make you want it in your game. And I have everything in my game because literally, I will get on here and be like, oh my God, like look at all this stuff. It's just so beautiful. It's just so pretty. And then I just get to clicking. And another one of my favorite creators. It's funny, very ironic that they're all together. Lummi Sims. Okay, Lummi Sims. Another beautiful, 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 beautiful CC. Amazing, high quality. Look at everything. I've never had a problem with another of her CC as well. I'm pretty sure I own all of this as well. Can't really say too much because there's nothing wrong. It's just, everything is just. All right, so moving on. Another, oh, why is it on page four? Another amazing creator, Nitro Panic. I absolutely love Nitro Panic. Nitro Panic is also on Simps Dime. Have that linked as well. As y'all can see, she has amazing stuff. I don't think I've had a problem with Nitro Panic's clothes either, but her stuff is amazing. Like, I remember when I first found out about Nitro Panic, and she has so many clothes for like kids. I downloaded everything that she had for children. I think I downloaded most of the stuff she had for adults, but I know for a fact I downloaded everything that she had for kids because I don't have no kids, CC. At least I think I don't. Okay. On to the next one, we have Daisy Pixels. So Daisy Pixels is another one that uses Sims Dom, and she has really nice CC. Like I said, I've never had a problem with her CC as well. She has some taller clothes that I was recently downloading because I kind of recently just found out about her, but she has some amazing clothes. Like, let me tell you, her clothes are amazing, especially her toddler stuff. Her toddler clothes are like the best. I don't get me started because like she makes some of the best toddler clothes. Besides, what is the other website that I usually Sims for Nexus? Oh my God, that needs to go on this list. All right, just adding this part in. So I forgot to add in Sims for Nexus on in the video. Sims for Nexus has some of the best child custom content. They got accessories, they got clothes, they got everything. They sorted it from like toddlers. You can go and you can see, so you can, they got pet CC, they got almost everything. And this is where I got, you click it, this is where I've gotten most of my toddler CC is from Sims for Nexus. Like, they have some beautiful, it just look, it just keep loading, it just keep loading, it just keep loading. And they have Sims 4 Nexus needs to go on this list because Sims 4 Nexus has some of the best stuff too. But we're not talking about them, we're talking about Daisy's Pickles. We're talking about Daisy Pixels, okay? Next, we have Redhead Sims. Now, Redhead Sims, I'm very nonchalant about Redhead Sims. This is one of the only pages that I might be very nonchalant about. I've had a couple of issues with Redhead Sims hair, I swear. They just don't look good. I mean, I just didn't like how they looked. They just looked weird, bulky, and I just didn't like how they looked. But they have redeemed themselves. Okay, let me rise up. Rise up. Let me rise back up above what I just said about them. Because I recently went on a spree with downloading so many of their hairs. And I'm pretty sure most of their stuff is in my game now. And a lot of their older stuff is questionable, but they new stuff, they coming back. Oh my God, I didn't download none of this. Hold on, y'all. Hold on, wait. Hold on, wait. I don't have none of this, child. Hold on, you got me messed up. Because why? Why this ain't in my game? They got the toddler packs? See, I'm going crazy. They got flip. I've been looking for flip flops. See? They trying to get. They got the slip off? Oh no. I'm gonna go crazy. They got ones for kids? Oh my god. Oh my god. What else y'all got? What else y'all got? This Tomaris? Tomaris. I think that's how you pronounce it. So Tomaris has a lot of child CC too, as y'all can see. Alright. So Iconic is another creator that makes amazing custom content. I'm pretty sure I have everything that she's ever posted or they have ever posted. Everything on here is so pretty. Next we have Dorific. So Dorific, same thing goes for Dorific that went for all of the other Simpsons creators. Beautiful, amazing cooking content. When I first seen Dorific, I honestly did not want to download from them because I was like, this is too good to be true. But this is where I got Tia's Money Robe from. Yes, this is Tia's Money Robe that y'all can see that she wear every day. This is where I got it from. I got it for Dorific. She got everything, child. When I tell you everything, everything. Next is Shunga. So Shunga, same thing goes for Shunga that went for Nitro Panic. Amazing custom content. Like, this is really cute. I really do love this shirt. I don't know if I got it. I had a measure that I got that. And, like, look, she got shoes. She has some shoes right here. She got a jacket. She got some male clothes. I love custom content creators who make male clothes as well, because I don't have no male clothes at all. Next is another one of my favorite characters, Lazy Eyelids. Lazy Eyelids. Ah, I love her. Okay? Him, her, whoever this is, I just love you. This is where I got Alexander, or was it Ali? It was one of them. I think it was Alexander. No, I think it was Ali. This is where I got Ali's shirt from. Lazy Eyelids. Look, she got a lot of male clothes. She got female clothes. Look, this is where I got Tia little shirt from. That one outfit, the orange bob. Look, so I'm telling y'all, I be getting all the custom content, okay? Y'all need to be getting into these creators now, because I be getting everything. And if you ain't getting nothing, you missing the fuck out. If you's not on Sims, now I'm on Lazy Eyelids. You are missing out. Next is another great creator. Ah, I can't. Like, there's so many good ones. Slay Classy. Slay Classy. Slay Classy. She, he, they make great custom content. Like, look at all of the stuff that I got. This, I have all of this. I'm pretty sure I have everything, because Slay Classy is just classy. Look, all of the shit is just classy, bougie, ratchet, sassy. I messed the lyrics. Look, saucy shirt. They got a Lakers shirt. I'm pretty sure all of the CC that they make is for females. I don't think that they have a lot of male CC, but. Girl, you had your females out here looking classy. They had your females looking classy, okay? Get you some select. Next is B. Lewis 50. So B. Lewis 50 is on Tumblr, okay? But that ain't gonna stop y'all from getting you some nice little custom content. So look, they got the child CC, they got the kid CC, they got the female CC, and they got the male CC. They got everything. Okay, if you ain't got you some B. Lewis 50 in your game, what the fuck are you doing? You need to be coming on this website and downloading all these shoes, okay? All of these shoes, baby. Every single last one of these shoes, you need to be getting. You need to be going older, getting old shit. You need to go newer, getting new shit. You need to go to, look, the Fila shirt. You got the Fila shit. You got this shit. You got this shit right here. You got this shit right here. Everything on this website is amazing. Next, we got Black Life Sims. So, Black Life Sims is also basically kind of like Black Sims, XX Black Sims. It's the same thing with them. They have a lot of stuff. Like, look, they got to the grills. They get you the grills. You can download this. They got the shoes. They got the pants, the Jordans. Look at how real. So Come in here right now. You can see they have another website that you just click on. You can go to scroll down, download, boom. You see, look, all the stuff that you may need. Look, they got the set. They got all the sets. Look at them. Look at him with his missing tooth. The vacuum. They got the, oh my God, the diamond earrings. Anything that you may possibly need. Baby, head over to Black Life Sims. Next is the Earth King. Okay, if you have ever looked up anything that has to do with urban custom content, you have heard of Diverse King. He has some of the best, when I say best, I mean best, the hairs. Okay, never miss. Okay, I have so much stuff from Diverse King. See, you need it. You need the clothes. He got closures, he got the drags. Like, just gonna get you some Diverse King. Okay. Another great creator, Sybil Sims. I don't have to say too much. You can just look at her stuff and just tell. ID Sims, same thing. Beautiful, nice, high quality. She it. I have almost all her shit in my hand. Especially her dresses. This dress. All of it is just this. These pants are gorgeous. The high ass flood waters are gorgeous. Yeah. Fifth Creations. I love Fifth Creations. Can't play without Fifth Creations. Look at this. Fifth Creations got hair. What am I talking about? Fifth Creations got clothes. Oh, they do got hair. Oh, my bad. Fifth Creations got hair. They got makeup. They got clothes. Pretty sure they got, I don't think they got shoes, but they got a lot of makeup and they got a lot of clothes and they got a lot of hair. So get you some Fifth Creations in your game because their makeup is great. Their makeup is bomb. I think I used this makeup on my Natural Berry 4W25. Get you some 4W25, okay? Some of the best swimsuits that I've seen. Shirts, pants. Look, I use this on almost all my Sims, okay? Y'all see me use this in a lot of my Watch Me Create a Sims custom content. Look, we got these ones. I got these ones in my game, too. I got all these lips. All of them. They got makeup. Look, they got a lot of lips and stuff. Look, they got accessories. They got chokers. They got earrings. I'm putting y'all on with the 4W25. Who? Graffiti. Okay. Graffiti, one of the first creators that I was ever downloaded from when I first got my Sims. Amazing custom content. I have so much stuff in my game from Graffiti. Accessories. Like, look, I think I've used these before, and they're a bomb. Like, they look so good. I think I got to download some more stuff. But I have a lot of stuff in my game that's from Graffiti. Alright. Next up, we have Alex. Let me some Alex. Okay, look. Alex has some of the best tattoos. Every tattoo that I have downloaded for Alex has been bomb as fuck. If you don't have no tattoos in your game, please go over to this creator and download all of their tattoos. Next is Blueberry Pancakes. Now, if you don't like none of that demonic shit, pause. Don't come over here. But their vibe, their atmosphere just makes me want to download all of their shit. Okay. They have really good glasses. Okay, if you need some glasses, head over to they make all accessories. Okay, any accessory that you need, they have it. Necklaces, they got it. Earrings, they got it. Nails, they got it. Braces, they got it. Watches, they got it. Glasses, they got it. Any accessory that you need, that you look, I'm telling you, if you ain't into that demonic shit, don't come over here. They got the horns, the crowns. They got, look, I'm telling you, if you're not into no demonic shit, don't come over here. Ooh, yes, sir. Let's get into it. Keek Onity. One of the best creators that makes like urban CC. I love her. She has so many lace fronts, so many skinny tails. Look, she had a lace right here. She had another one. Look, don't sleep on Kiko Vanity, okay? Please don't sleep on Kiko Vanity because she has a lot of stuff that you think. Look, she got the teeth, the icy teeth. Telling y'all, Kiko Vanity has everything that you need. If you need a lace front, if you need some nails, if you need some skin details, if you need some skin details, some nails, some lace fronts. Look, she got the full lace, the lace. Oh my God, the skin. If you need any of that, head over to Kiko Vanity. Next we have Quinn to end. So, do I have to say anything? Look at all of it. And at first, this was the same thing that I felt with the other creator. I forgot their name already. Oh, Jesus Christ. I was skeptical about downloading their stuff because I thought it was going to be bad. But everything. And I tell you, everything works. Everything works. Don't believe me. I've downloaded all of it. Okay. So, now we're going over back to Systems Resource. Marmalade Sim. So, same thing. Their clothes off the chain. Beautiful, gorgeous, if it fucking loads. Look at this stuff. I honestly cannot get over any of their shit because it just looks so good. They also have makeup. So you see, they got the eyeliner and stuff like that, but they mostly do clothes, so that's why I just put clothes. But they have a lot of stuff. They have a lot of stuff, and this is really just like just some basic clothes. Like if you just need some basic but cute clothes, like look, they got some of the basic stuff. Like look, if you need a wedding dress, they got you. Getting closer to the end, y'all. Ooh, we got like 11 more, I think. V, I cannot read. We got V Sims. So same thing with the last one. I won't go through everything because this is only Sims Resource and I'm gonna have to click more and I'm not trying to click on no ad. But beautiful custom content. Next, another Sims Resource, same thing. Beautiful clothes. I love their clothes. Okay. See, this is why. See, this is why. They was waiting for me. They was waiting for me talking about some HBO. God dang on, man. $14.99 a month. Please get the fuck off my screen. Vest, shirts, everything. Can't click on nothing. As soon as I click on it, the ad gonna pop up. So keep on moving. Keep on moving. One of my favorites. When I say favorites, I mean, ooh, blinding, babe. Turk Zimmer. I applaud you because you do your thing. Herc Simmer, do they dang. Look at this. I don't have to do too much explaining. Just go get you some Turk Simmer. Go over here to go get you some Turk Simmer. Go get you some Turk Simmer. Another Sims resource. Quint, Kink. Bella. Can you read, bitch? Or does that say Bella? I don't know. Bella Lore. Okay, let's not. Anyways. Beautiful custom content, amazing. I actually haven't been on here in a minute on their page specifically in a minute, so I have to go catch up on some custom content that I didn't have in my game. But as far as their custom content, I had to put them in here because I love all of their creations. Okay, I've been on here before and I have been blown away with all of their stuff that they have because everything just looks so. But beautiful custom content. Next, we have MC Lane Sims, another one on the Sims resource. This is a more boy CC. So, if you need some male CC, make sure you head over here and get you some male CC because, girl, Lord knows this is where y'all need to be. Y'all need to be getting them little sweaters, some t-shirts, some suspenders, get everything because, God, Lord knows you're gonna need it when you make your male CC, your male custom content Sims. Lord knows you're gonna need all of this CC, okay? Bustra. Bustra TR, another OG. I love their custom content. This is another person who I was on when I was on my busted up ass laptop and I needed some CC and I was over on this page. Love them. Love all their custom content. Everything looks so good. Look, it just looks so real. It just would be like, ugh, download me. Yes, I will. I will be downloading. You know what I'm saying? Everything's look at this dress. This is something Tia will wear. This is something I need to be putting on Tia. Okay, I need to find it in my game and put it on Tia. Last one is another OG. I was on this website too. I was on it too. Plumbobs and Frogs. The name is a little funky, but I gotta applaud them because they have a beautiful, beautiful custom content. They got accessories, they got shoes, they got clothes. Y'all see the dress. I was looking at the dress. I got starstruck. Y'all see the dress? They got shoes, heels, anything that y'all may need. You can come over here and Plumbobs Fries. They got you. They'll hook you up. They give you the hookup. They give you everything that you need, and you keep moving. Getting to the last couple. Now, we are on Plastic Sims. Plastic Sims has given me the strength to continuously keep moving with custom content. Because there was one day when I first found out about Plastic Sims, I was like, yeah, I'm done downloading custom content. Then I found this page, and next thing you know, I was downloading custom content for another hour. Their page is filled with so much beautiful, amazing stuff. And when you scroll down, you go to the next page. And after you go to the next page, you keep scrolling, you keep downloading, okay? Next is a amazing creator. They are on Sims Down, but their page is suspended. I don't know what the fuck they did to get suspended on Sims Down. I don't know why the fuck Sims Down suspended them, but they need to unsuspend them. Shoetopia, if you don't have no Shoetopia shoes in your game, baby, what are you doing? I'm trying to go find whatchamacallit, where they show all their stuff. See, they on Sims Down, but watch this. You go to their Sims Down page. Baby, they suspended. I don't know what the fuck they did. But as you may see, look at all of these shoes. Sims Down. Y'all see this? Why are y'all suspending them? Look. Shoetopia. Look, they got the Deku shoes. See, I haven't been on Shoetopia since they suspended that account. I don't know when they suspended that account. I don't know what the fuck they've been doing. They did right because they know I would have been up here downloading. Next, we have SimLocker. Now, SimLocker, I have to give it to you. I have to applaud you. SimLocker has some of the best shoes. Also, if you get you some SimLocker and some Shoetopia in your game, I promise you, your shoes are going to be on point. Last but not, definitely not least, is Darty. Darty is another creator who makes they're basically, because if I go to their blog, they make more so, oh Lord have mercy, they make more so male CC. As you can see, I will be putting this in the description of this video. Like I said, you cannot edit it, but you can click on the links and you can go to get you some of this CC. Okay, I put y'all on. They'll tell me I never put y'all on.